few years ago, I had a chance to have a breakfast meeting with the owner of my phone. His name is David Lee. With that meeting, he told us that the secret of his success, by the way, my phone is one of the biggest phone manufacturers in the Philippines. And he told us that his secret is only one word, and that word is hard work. At that time, I did not agree with him. Why? Because I learned that in order for you to become successful, especially in this industry, you need to become smart. But now, at this point of time, I would say that I definitely agree with him. With that hard work that I had in this business, I would say, and I'm very thankful that for the past few months that I've been really consistently doing the business, I had a chance to give a small business from my mom in Davao, a small payday. In a short period of time, I was able to build a small business as well for my brother, a small water filling station. Wow. For the past weeks that I stayed in Davao, I was able to nakakaano din ako ng maraming baboy. So we have a small piggery now in our farm. Although these are not big businesses. But if you are really going to understand where I'm coming from, the past few years that I've stayed in my corporate world, in my corporate job, talagang nalubog ako sa utang. 2 years ago, I attended this type of event. And that was an October season 2 years ago. At that time, I was just staying at the back of the stage. And I listened to different speakers. I was really inspired. And I told to myself that one day, I'd be one of them. Being an emerald, I would say it's not an easy job. It really requires hard work. There were times that I had to wake up very early in the morning at 5 a.m. or even 4 a.m. And I had to sleep very late at night. No? Sometimes I had 2 hours sleep. No? But very worth it. Someday, if you're going to embrace that principle, then someday you will be here as well. Thank you.